New York State lawmakers meeting virtually on how the pandemic has affected food insecurity and how more people are going hungry. State leaders say the number of people receiving SNAP benefits over the last 4 months increased by more than 9%. That's where the Nourish New York program comes into play, diverting extra food from farms and feeding 600,000 families across the state. The state spent $25 million on that initiative.